like this, man.
I done told you. God is a forgiving God. He doesn't judge. All you gotta do is accept him into your heart. It don't have to be like this, man. What's wrong with you, man?
I'm sorry, that was just really funny. So, this is your guy, right?
That's my guy.
That's your guy.
That's my guy.
That's your guy.
I done said it before, I ain't saying it again.
Okay.
That is my guy.
Okay, and he's a forgiving guy.
A forgiving guy.
He's a forgiving
guy. Even likes you.
Like me.
Just like you.
Well, let's try this on you two, both of y'all, right here, right now. I'm the one that killed your mother.
I'm the one that killed your mother.
No, you didn't, man. No, you not.
That's what I'm talking about.
Play with me like that. That's something you don't want to play with.
You know what, Trey?
That's what I'm talking about. Turn your back on him. Show him that evil is way better than the good. Meatball.
You should do what I taught you and kill me.
All you're trying to do is get me to go back the same path that you're on. But I refuse to do that, bro. You see, my God in heaven is a lot stronger than me and you both combined. And his will is not this. I don't know what's in store for me, but I'm not gonna kill you for what you've done to me. So you can have your gun back. You can have everything you want in life. I don't want a part of it. My God is a forgiving God. He'll handle this. It's not in my life. I trust in him.
Are you kidding me?
Do what you gotta do, bro. Yeah. See, I finally found you. The real me, boy. I see what you've been trying to do through the grace of God. It ain't got nothing to do with me. Maybe it's about saving you. Maybe he put me in this position to save you, son. You my boy, but can't kill me. You want to kill everybody? Go through me next.
You think because we boys, I won't put a bullet in your head, Trey?
Do what you got. Do what you gotta do. Yeah, I'm right here. Shoot. Come on. Cause you can kill my body, boy, but you can't kill my soul.